Greeting everyone, welcome back to 4DD. If you encounter problems while using an HP laptop, or if you plan to sell your computer and want to restore it to factory settings, don't worry. Today, this tutorial will teach you how to easily restore your HP laptop to factory settings, whether your computer is currently running well or not. So first, click the settings icon. Scroll down to Recovery in the System menu. Find Reset PC button next to the Reset This PC option and click it. Choose whether to keep your files or remove everything. You need to know that the first option will wipe your device but preserve your personal files, whereas the second option will wipe your entire device. So here I choose Remove Everything. There are two options in how to reinstall Windows 11. You can choose to download Windows from the cloud, or to use a recovery copy that's already on your device. Cloud download can use more than 4 GB of data. Click Change Settings at the Additional Settings screen to view your choices. If you choose to remove everything, Windows will erase all your files, and this is the quickest way to remove personal files. If you plan to sell the machine, you may want to enable clean data to ensure your data cannot be recovered, not just removed. This will take longer, but it's worth the wait. Click Confirm. Hit Next. When you're ready, click Reset. Your HP laptop will start the reset process. This could take up to an hour. Once the reset is complete, you will get your brand new HP laptop with factory setting. Remember, restoring factory settings will delete all data, so be sure to make a backup before restoring. If you think this way is too complicated, or you just want to only clear a portion of the disk's data, I highly recommend you use 4DD Partition Manager. 4DD Partition Manager is a reliable Windows partition management tool. It can not only help you migrate Windows OS to SSD without reinstalling system, but also help you clone your entire disk or partition to upgrade disk. Moreover, it can help you resize, extend, split, create, or delete partitions. First, launch 4DD Partition Manager. Click Partition Recovery. You can see data erase here. And you can choose the disk that you want to wipe safely. These complex operations have become very simple in this software. One thing worth noting is that data cannot be recovered after erasing, preventing data from being recovered and stolen. So you need to ensure that there are no files in the disk that are very important to you. I hope these methods are helpful to you. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe us. See you guys in the next video.